Yeah, from Westlife. Are you in Westlife? You, you, if you're in
Nicky's
Westlife,
the funny one of the band.
Mark, are you in Westlife?
I am Westlife.
Good morning, America. It's been a long time coming.
Hello!
Hey!
Hey, guys.
It's 6 a.m. Actually, it's a minute past 6 in the morning here.
We're in Times Square, but we're actually working. So to be just here all of a sudden, it's a big, you know,
it's a real.
I'm so happy they're coming to North America.
It's been over 20 years for them to come to America, so we're really excited.
I made it! I made it!
I'm good, how are you?
If your love is all I ever wanted, set my heart on fire.
It was good. We competed from the start. We got stuck in. Our training paid off. And we won.
Next, we're going from here to iHeartRadio to Radio City Music Hall, which is the venue that we're playing in March. Go, Radio City!
So right behind us, it's Westlife. We're going to be playing in Boston, Chicago, New York and Toronto, St. Patrick's Week, next year, 2024. And we're in Times Square. Do you ever feel like you've made it, Mark?
Honestly, it's one of the best feelings in the whole band, I swear to God. We've played some stadiums all over the world and so many cities, and but this is definitely one of the coolest things we've ever done. Hey. Thank you to all the fans that made this happen.